Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me in command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys? An NGO that wants North America and Western Europe and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. Don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Not the Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mongrel for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope, maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack. Let's see. I hope this is high enough. Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in. See how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too.
Corporal St. John, we have a situation that I think you can help us with.
Okay, sir.
One of our soldiers has been taken hostage. Sergeant Melinda Foster, in charge of patrolling our eastern border along the 97 corridor. Her squad was ambushed. Two men made it back alive. Sergeant Foster was taken.
Melinda Foster.
Do you know her?
No, sir, I don't.
I've marked her last known location on your map. I have full confidence, Corporal, that you will return her safely.
You can count on me, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver. I'm here.
Hey. Call Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out of here.
Man, look, I'm just following orders.
I really appreciate you going out and shooting, risking your neck for me. And you, this nigga on shit to
Yeah, sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around. Get out. Alright, Taylor. What the hell are you doing out here? Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
gotta find a way inside.
How's it going?
Who was that? Who was that?
Taylor. It's Deacon St. John. How we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick Wait. And you shit yourself, all those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to. don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang me.
St. John.
In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside. I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well?
When we found him, he was already dead. Overdose.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Courier to St. John, come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out. Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in. Sir, I'm at that location and the camp appears to be empty.
Sergeant Foster's life is in your hands, Corporal. Don't let me down.
Nope, sir. I'll find her. Not so hard.
I'll kill her, I swear!
How you doing, Sarge? How's your day going so far?
Jesus, Corporal. Thank you. It's going great. Just great.
Do you need a lift back?
You see a militia bike out front? Or did the bastards part it out?
No, still there.
Okay, I'm good then. St. John, right? Thank you. I can get back on my own.
It's Corporal St. John.
Found Sergeant Foster. She's heading back now.
Good work, Corporal.
Thank you, sir. I'll check back in later, see how she's doing. St. John out.
Deacon, good. I've got an important mission for you.
That's why I'm here, sir.
A group of marauders has been attacking supply lines on our southern border. I've marked their position on your map. We think they're using a network of caves south of Crater Lake as their base of operations.
Caves? Okay.
I don't have enough resources available for a full-on assault.
So you want me to go in, quiet, and take him out?
I'll leave the details up to you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Colonel, sir, reporting in.
Yes?
Corporal St. John, sir, I wanted to check to see how Sergeant Foster was doing.
Foster, yes. Yes, she'll be fine. Thank you. The report contained high praise for your actions and bravery. You are to be commended.
Well, thank you, sir. She's a survivor.
We're all survivors, aren't we?
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Captain, I've found the marauders who've been harassing our supply lines just where you said they'd be.
Corporal St. John, good. Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Good luck, Corporal. Korea.
How's it going?
Hey there.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp, pick off militia supply runs. Is that it? You gotta know life's not that easy.
Shit, he's dead.
Damn it, someone's here.
Who's that?
Okay, yeah, they're done.
Corporal St. John, did Diamond Lake come in? Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You said our.
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismiss, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.